Hello and welcome. My name is Ruchi and I shall be giving you a walkthrough of Smart Travel Solution. Smart Travel Solution is a Blue Star Infotech innovation that provides solution framework for travel and hospitality. Here is the list of items that we shall be going through in detail to help you understand the Smart Travel Solution better. It also includes two user storyboards, one which helps us understand how the end customer interacts with the solution, and the other which explains the pricing model in detail. Smart Travel addresses various industry challenges such as offering systems specific to travel services, managing services across multiple geographies. It also maintains real-time inventory and tariff. It also offers seamless connectivity across various channels such as B2B, B2C, corporate, through different mediums such as call centers, web, mobile, tablets, etc. It also manages strong back office and mid office operations, as well as proactively promotes business management. It does all this without the need for any specialized analytical tool. Now let's talk about Smart Travel Solution portfolio in some more depth. Displayed here are various market segments where Smart Travel can be utilized. Various features of Smart Travel can be used by travel operators, OTAs, DMCs. It can also be used by suppliers for hotel, transfers, airline, cruises and many more. It is also used by various wholesalers of different types such as air consolidators, DMCs, GDS to name a few. This screen talks about the Smart Travel Solution architecture. Here the business owner is the central point who can communicate to all the relevant parties such as suppliers, corporates, travel agents in case of B2B, direct customers in case of B2C, as well as call centers. This is the Smart Travel business architecture for leisure travel. It consists of various modules. To begin with, customer access. It enables the customer to access Smart Travel application through internet, social networking sites, mobile applications, and call centers. On the left is the management layer that consists of finance and operations dashboard along with decision support systems and compliance. In the middle are multiple layers. To begin with, the selling platform that consists of online booking portal, dynamic pricing and packaging, front office and revenue management. Below it is the mid office layer which consists of product management, business rule engine, operations, costing and contracting, pricing and inventory, fulfillment, cancellations and amendments. The bottommost layer is the back office that takes care of financial systems and supplier payments and reconciliation. On the right is the supplier layer that encompasses GDS, DMC, various online suppliers and services such as Visa, Forex, insurance and payment gateways. Not to forget that the security and BI and analytics layer also are included along with the inventory management layer. It uses Drupal content management system for the UI layer. It consists of product-wise database and code separation that ensures that new modules can be plugged in with great ease. It can also be extended to be used as service by various third parties. Now let's talk about various highlighting features that Smart Travel Solution has to offer. To name a few, it allows the business owner to penetrate across various geographies with a variety of services to offer. It allows the business owner to target audiences such as B2B, B2C, corporates, and also offers white label solution. It allows direct integration with suppliers and their inventory. It offers dynamic content management, customer-based pricing, multi-currency operations, and also permits various quality checks on sales and pre-operations. Technologically, Smart Travel offers cloud hosting, easily configurable products, and offers support on various web and mobile platforms. On the proactive business strategy front, it offers customer relationship management, behavioral marketing and promotions, integrations with social media, to name a few. Now let's get a feel of the end customer's experience when using Smart Travel Solution. Mr. and Mrs. Warren are planning on celebrating their Christmas with a romantic tour to Switzerland. As a first step in this direction, they log into the Smart Travel B2C web solution. Here they start searching for various scheduled tours for Switzerland, and in the course they find lots of exciting festive offers. Based on the tour information, tariffs and inventory provided by the tour operator using Smart Travel, Mr. and Mrs. Warren compare itineraries, inclusions and exclusions, offers and departure dates for various tours. After having made all the comparisons, Mr. and Mrs. Warren finally decide to opt for a romantic Europe tour that departs on 21st of December from London, and the itinerary includes Paris along with Switzerland. When going through that itinerary, Warrens notice that they have one free day during the tour of romantic Europe, so they decide to add in an optional tour to Mount Jungfrau. Now the Warrens have finalized their tour and added it along with the optional tours onto their online shopping cart. Here the Warrens review various discounts and offers and also make a payment for their tour using credit card. Once the booking has been done, the Warrens receive a booking acknowledgement along with unique reference number through email and SMS. On the back end, the Smart Travel system updates their inventory calendar for 21st December. The Warrens booking causes the tour operator as well as the ground supplier to receive a notification through the Smart Travel OTA system in the back end. The Warrens plan on carrying their iPad during their journey, so they download the e-vouchers, invoice and payment receipts onto their e-pad. In the back end, the tour operator makes use of Smart Travel OTA system to download the booking, payment as well as profit and loss reports. The Warrens now receive tour updates and newsletter from the tour operator's call center. They're finally ready to take off for their romantic Christmas celebration. Now let's take a look at the other side of the coin, how the travel agents make use of Smart Travel to micromanage their pricing. Let's take the example of ex-tour operator who has implemented Smart OTA in order to manage his business. XTO will have to configure admin portal for self, B2B portal for its travel agents and B2C website for its end customers. Along with it, Smart Travel application enables XTO to go ahead and define different markups for different travel services for different seasons. It also enables XTO to configure different markup and commission based on the supplier of the product, the geography, as well as different agent grades. It also enables XTO's travel agents to define different markups for different seasons and for their different sub-agent grades. Now, X-Tour operator has struck a deal with Adventure Tour Supplier. X-Tour operator has struck a deal with Adventure Tour Supplier, ATS, to sell its African tour packages during summer at competitive rates. In order to establish long-term relationships with ATS, XTO decides to go ahead and sell its packages to achieve their high-volume targets. XTO learns that ATS has multiple business contracts with different competitors who are typically selling ATS packages at 14% to B2C and at 10% to B2B. During its summer season sales planning meeting, XTO configures general markup policy which defines the markup that it will be offering to its B2C customers and its preferred sales agents as well as its general sales agent. However, to meet the target volume for ATS African products, XTO configures a separate markup policy, the promotional markup policy, which provides lesser markup as well as discounts for its B2C customers as well as preferred sales agents and general sales agents. After the planning has been completed, the product manager configures these pricing rules onto the Smart OTA admin portal. Here, he makes sure that he configures all the non-ATS African products under the general market policy. However, for ATS's Africa product, it makes sure that they are all marked under the promotional market policy for the summer season. The product manager also takes care to mark the ATS Africa product under the general market policy for the non-summer period. Thanks to the competitive markup configuration by XTO for the B2C portal, various customers like Angela find that Africa summer tours offered by ATS on the XTO site are much cheaper than the other players by almost 4%. preferred sales agents of XTO market up by 5% using the Smart Travels B2B portal and still find it to be cheaper than most of the other mid-sized B2B agents. Thanks to the pricing configurations offered by Smart Travel, XTO manages to make high volume sales with ATS. It also enables them to manage markup margins on the basis of different criteria like product, supplier, the periods and the geography. Thank you.